अल्कोहोल एंड फिनॉल. पार्ट नंबर सेकंड मध्ये आपण अल्कोहोल एंड फिनॉल चे क्लासिफिकेशन बघितले ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ नंबर ऑफ हायड्रोक्सी ग्रुप और ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ हायब्रिड एक्शन स्टेट ऑफ कार्बन एटम. इन हायब्रिड एक्शन स्टेट ऑफ कार्बन एटम वी विल स्टडी लास्ट लेक्चर अल्कोहोल कंटेनिंग sp3 कार्बन OH बॉन्ड. This is discussed in last lecture. Today's lecture we will study second type of monohydric alcohol, that is alcohol containing sp2 carbon OH bond. Today's lecture we will study second type of monohydric alcohol, which is alcohol containing sp2 carbon OH bond. In this type of alcohol, this OH group, it is attached to sp2 carbon atom. In this type of alcohols, this hydroxy group, it is attached to sp2 carbon atom. It is a part of carbon double bond carbon. That is, this OH bond, it is directly attached to carbon double bond carbon. Alcohol containing sp2 carbon OH bond madhe jo hydroxy group hai, to hydroxy group डायरेक्टली sp2 कार्बन ऐटमला अटैच होतोय. म्हणजे काय होणार आहे, हा OH इट इज डायरेक्टली अटैच टू कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड कार्बन. दिस इज कॉल्ड एज व्हिनिलिक अल्कोहोल. दिस कंपाउंड्स और दिस अल्कोहोल्स इट इज कॉल्ड एज व्हिनिलिक अल्कोहोल्स. फॉर एग्जांपल वी सी हियर दिस OH बॉन्ड इट इज अटैच्ड टू CH डबल बॉन्ड CH2. This OH, it is attached to CH double bond CH2. It is called as vinyl alcohol. It is called as vinyl alcohol. That is, in this example, this OH, it is directly attached to sp2 carbon atom. It is a part of carbon double bond carbon. This is a second type of monohydric alcohols. Then next, second classification we will study today's classification of ethers. Second classification of ethers. All of you will know that ethers, it is represented as ROR or AR, or it is also represented as ROAR. It is depend upon whether is oxygen, it is attached to alkyl group, oxygen it is attached to aryl group, or this oxygen it is attached to one alkyl and one aryl group. This ethers, it is classified into two types. First, symmetrical ether. Symmetrical ether, and second classification of ether, it is a unsymmetrical ether. Second classification, unsymmetrical ether. This ether, it is classified into these two types. It is depend upon, whether this two alkyl group or two aryl group attached to oxygen. This two alkyl group or this two aryl group, it is bonded to oxygen atom either same or different. Ethereal oxygen la je don alkyl group kiwa aryl group attachle te doni group ek sarke ahe ki vegvegle ahe tyachya varti ether che he don type padle, symmetrical ether and unsymmetrical ether. Then we see first symmetrical ether. This symmetrical ether, it is also called as simple ether. Symmetrical ether, it is also called as simple ether, and unsymmetrical ether, it is also called as mixed ether. Then we see first symmetrical ether. In this name of ether, symmetrical. Symmetrical means same. Symmetrical means same. म्हणजे symmetrical ether चे काय एक्झाम्पल असतील. In this symmetrical ether, this two alkyl group or two aryl group bonded to oxygen atom are same. ऑक्सिजन आइटम ला अटैच झालेला अल्किल ग्रुप किंवा जे अरिल ग्रुप आहे ते कसे सेम आहे आर ओ आर ऑन एयर ओ एयर देन वी सी एग्जांपल ऑफ दिस इथर्स सपोज ये आर ओ आर दैट इज टू अल्किल ग्रुप अटैच टू ऑक्सीजन आइटम सी एच थ्री ओ सी एच थ्री इन दिस एग्जांपल टू सिमिलर मिथिल ग्रुप इट इज अटैच्ड टू ऑक्सीजन एटम ऑक्सीजन एटम ला दोन सेम मिथिल ग्रुप अटैच झाले दैट इज इट इज ए एग्जांपल ऑफ सिमेट्रिकल ईथर नेम ऑफ दिस डायमिथिल ईथर और इंस्टेड ऑफ मिथिल वी टेक हियर इथिल ग्रुप C2H5OC2H5 हियर आल्सो टू सिमिलर इथिल ग्रुप इट इज अटैच्ड टू ऑक्सीजन एटम इट इज कॉल्ड एज डायइथिल ईथर और वी टेक इन एरोमेटिक कंपाउंड्स इन एरोमेटिक कंपाउंड हियर आल्सो टू सिमिलर बेंजीन रिंग टू सिमिलर एरोमेटिक कंपाउंड इट इज अटैच्ड टू ऑक्सीजन एटम फॉर एग्जांपल बेंजीन रिंग इट इज अटैच्ड टू ऑक्सीजन एटम टू बेंजीन रिंग इट इज अटैच्ड टू ऑक्सीजन एटम इट इज कॉल्ड एज डायफिनिल ईथर दिस थ्री एग्जांपल्स इट इज ए सिमेट्रिकल ईथर इन दिस थ्री एग्जांपल टू सिमिलर अल्किल ग्रुप और टू सिमिलर अरिल ग्रुप इट इज अटैच्ड टू ऑक्सीजन एटम देन सेकंड अनसिमेट्रिकल ईथर अनसिमेट्रिकल ईथर दिस अनसिमेट्रिकल मीन्स डिफरेंट अनसिमेट्रिकल मीन्स different or it is also called as mixed ether it is also mixed ether in this type of ether this two alkyl group or two aryl group attached to oxygen atom are different this two alkyl group or two aryl group attached to oxygen atoms are different jo oxygen atom la alkyl kiwa aryl group attached hona rahe te kase vegvegle for example CH3OC2H5. This oxygen atom it is bonded to one methyl group and one ethyl group. That is, this oxygen it is attached to two different alkyl group. Name of this compound ethyl methyl ether. Or we take another example CH3OC6H5. In this example, this oxygen it is attached to one methyl group and another phenyl group. Here name of this ether methyl phenyl ether. This is a two examples of unsymmetrical ether. This is a classification of ether whether two alkyl group or two aryl group attached to oxygen atom. Attached to oxygen atom are same. Or different, same or different. Here our classification of alcohol, phenol, and ether are finished. Just we see once again classification of alcohol, phenols, and ether. First we see classification of alcohol and phenol. This alcohol and phenol it is classified into first. Monohydric alcohol, dihydric alcohol, trihydric alcohol, and polyhydric alcohol. Monohydric, dihydric, trihydric, and polyhydric compounds on the basis of number of hydroxy group. On the basis of number of hydroxy group, it is attached to carbon atom. It is attached to carbon atom. Here, 1, 2, 3 and more than 3 hydroxy group attached up. This is depend upon number of hydroxy group attached to carbon atom. Then this out of 4, first monohydric alcohols. It is again classified into two types. First. and second alcohol containing sp2 carbon oh1. This is a two types of monohydric alcohol which is depend upon hybridization state of carbon atom, which is depend upon hybridization state of carbon atom. State of carbon atom. पर कोणते कार्बन आइटम वरती फेनोटाइप डिपेंड आहे? जो कार्बन की कार्बन तो हायड्रोक्सी ग्रुपला अटॅच असेल. दिस कार्बन इट इज अटॅच्ड टू ऑक्सिजन आइटम. दिस कार्बन इट इज अटॅच्ड टू हायड्रोक्सी ग्रुप. ते कार्बन वरती त्या कार्बनच्या हायब्रिडेशन स्टेट वरती मोनोहायड्रिक अल्कोहोल हे दोन टाइप पडले. इन दिस फर्स्ट this hydroxy group it is attached to sp3 carbon atom. This oh it is attached to sp3 carbon atom, but in second oh it is attached to sp2 carbon atom. Then in this sp3 carbon oh it is again classified into primary alcohol, secondary alcohol and tertiary alcohol, in which this hydroxy group it is attached to primary carbon atom, secondary carbon atom and tertiary carbon atom. हे जे sp3 carbon oh again तीन classification पडले, primary alcohol, secondary alcohol and tertiary alcohol. ते कोणावरती depend आहे? त्या hydroxy group ला attach झालेल्या carbon च्या primacy वरती. Here this oh it is attached to primary carbon atom. In secondary alcohol hydroxy group it is attached to secondary carbon atom, and in third hydroxy group it is attached to tertiary carbon atom. Then again these three types of alcohol that is oh carrying sp3 carbon atom, it is either allylic or benzylic. It is either allylic alcohols and benzylic alcohols. What is meant by allylic alcohols? In this type of alcohols, this hydroxy group it is attached to sp3 carbon atom, but this sp3 carbon atom it is further bonded to sp2 carbon atom. But this sp2 carbon atom in allylic alcohols, in alkyl group, allylic alcohol मध्ये hydroxy group हा sp3 carbon atom झाले, पण तो sp3 carbon atom परत कोणत्या carbon atom मध्ये झाले? sp2 carbon atom, that is carbon carbon double bond. oh this is a sp3 carbon, it is attached to carbon double bond carbon, but this carbon double bond carbon it present in alkyl group. हा carbon double bond carbon कोणत्या group मध्ये आहे? Alkyl group मध्ये. It is called as allylic alcohols. This allylic alcohols, it is also primary allylic alcohols, secondary allylic alcohols and tertiary allylic alcohols. Then second, benzylic alcohols. Here also, hydroxy group, it is attached to sp3 carbon atom, and this sp3 carbon atom, it is further bonded to sp2 carbon atom, but this sp2 carbon atom in benzene ring. In benzene ring, that is this oh, it is attached to this sp2 carbon atom, and this sp3 carbon atom it is attached to benzene ring. This carbon double bond carbon. This benzylic alcohols, it is also primary, secondary and tertiary. This is a allylic alcohols and benzylic alcohols, whether hydroxy group it is attached to sp3 carbon atom, hydroxy group it is attached to sp3 carbon atom, it is further bonded to sp2 carbon atom. This is a alcohol containing sp3 carbon oh bond. Then second, alcohol containing sp2 carbon oh bond. Alcohol containing sp2 carbon oh bond. Here this hydroxy group it is directly attached to sp2 carbon atom, which is a part of carbon double bond carbon. oh it is attached to sp2 carbon atom. sp2 carbon atom, which is a part of carbon double bond carbon. This type of alcohol, it is called as vinylic alcohol. This is a second type of monohydrate alcohol. This all classification of alcohols and phenols. Then next, classification of ether. Second we see classification of ethers. In this ether it is classified into two types. First, symmetrical ether, and second, unsymmetrical ether. This symmetrical ether, it is also called as simple ether, and unsymmetrical ether, it is also called as mixed ether. These two types of ethers, it depends upon whether this oxygen atom, it is attached to two alkyl group or two aryl group, are same or different. In this symmetrical ether, this two alkyl or two aryl group attached to oxygen atom are same. Symmetrical ether मध्ये जे दोन अल्किल ग्रुप एंड अरेल ग्रुप ऑक्सिजनच्या ऍटमला अटॅच झाले ते दोन्ही ग्रुप कसे सेम आहेत. बट इन असिमेट्रिकल इथर दिस टू अल्किल और टू अरेल ग्रुप अटॅच टू ऑक्सिजन ऍटम आर डिफरंट. असिमेट्रिकल इथर मध्ये जे ऑक्सिजनला अल्किल एंड अरेल ग्रुप अटॅच झाले ते दोन्ही ग्रुप कसे डिफरंट आहेत. दिस इज ए टू क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ दिस इथर्स. It is depend upon alkyl group and aryl group. Here our classification of alcohol, phenol and ether are finished. Then homework for you, try to write down general formula of this alcohol, phenol and ether. We will study here functional group of alcohol, that is ROH, AROH, ROR, AROAR and RO. Here this is a definition functional group example of these three. We will discuss now, but homework for you, try to write down general formula of alcohol, phenols and ethers.